들어라.
내가 갈. 아 싫어.
Today we are in Ansan. We're visiting beautiful city Ansan. That is located in Gyeonggi province. Okay. Today we're visiting Gyeonggi, Ansan City. Let's go. Okay, so this is Juno Lee from Korea. Today we're visiting Ansan City that is located in Gyeonggi province. Wow, it's beautiful. It's located on the west coast. So I'm gonna show you beautiful places where you can observe a beautiful west sea of Korea. Okay, so let's go. So we are here at Shihwa Bangjoje. Bangjoje means the sea wall. So government built this in 1990 to store water for factories and farming. But what happened was water got really, really polluted. It was such a disaster. It caused lots of problems for ecosystem and everything. So government actually opened the wall and it's allowed seawater to come inside and go outside. So this water over here in the lake got cleaner, and government actually built the power plant that is the largest one in the world. They're using the high tide and low tide to generate the electricity. And government actually built this beautiful watchtower. So we're gonna go and check it out. Beautiful view from the watchtower. Okay, let's go. Okay, so Ansan has some beautiful, awesome island. It's called Daebudo Island. I'm right here, Daebudo Island. Daebu means godfather. This is where the people come here to become a godfather. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna show you beautiful side of the Daebudo Island. Let's go. Wow, so we are here. It's called Nueseom Island. It's beautiful. So see, during the low tide, you can actually walk to the other island. It's called the Nueseom Island. So if you're ready, we can go together. Let's go. Wow, so this is beautiful. Wow, let's go. So it's beautiful. Walk around this Nuesom Island. It's very peaceful and it's really good. Wow. Anyway, thank you so much for watching my video. It's kind of a short trip today because I came with my mom and my niece. So they didn't want to do anything extreme, you know. So I wanted to do just simple today. Thank you.